Sure, we couldn't have prevented it, but we could have managed it better.
Fantastic.
So, I mean, this COVID pandemic helped us in a way that people started taking mathematics too seriously. Okay. It has produced so many data scientists in the market.
Fantastic.
Data was there everywhere during pandemic. And what I believe, every company, every organization, probably at every nook and corner, people started talking about those statistics, which is absolutely a phenomenal thing that happened.
Okay.
I would just like to add on, yes, the COVID, despite its negative impact, also helped. Like, people are now opening up to data analysis. They are now accepting the IT technologies, emerging technologies, especially like in a state from where I come, Assam. We are just taking some baby steps in IT technology compared to other states. But then the main thing was that, you know, earlier we had to push people. Now they are opened up to the emerging technologies. That is the best part about it. Thank you.
Yeah. So
just to add to that, so I mean, CDC has been collecting this data on the different variants of flu and the severity of it for the last 30 years. But this is a kind of a black swan event. So probably you cannot predict every event that's going to happen because life is so complicated. But then you get more certainty in the routine events that can be forecasted.
Okay. Yeah. Just as an analogy, I mean, you guys are far more knowledgeable than I am. But in the world of viruses, the computer viruses, I mean, we have zero trust and we have, you know, zero-day attacks also happening where, you know, viruses which have not been there earlier, for example, the computer science, I'm saying, you know, AI has progressed to a level where it can detect that. So we probably have not. So interestingly, just to add a fun bit to this conversation, ask ChatGPT the same question what I'm asking you. Okay? It said a similar answer. It said that, okay, it could not have been prevented because like you said, it's a black swan event, did not occur in history. But certainly, you know, we could have reduce the impact of the pandemic in terms of the progression of the disease and everything. So this was just to make this more lively. I know we are at the last session, so thank you, panelists. So I'll just start quickly with, I'll start with any one of you could take this question. What are some of the most pressing challenges in healthcare in your view? And how do you think analytics can be of help? If I can start with you, Mannan, first. Yes.
So good evening, everyone. I know it's the last session and I am reminded of my school.